And in this problem given, a gas mixture contains 0.150 mole O2 gas and 0.2...